We already know the NSA can snoop on your cell phone calls, but how about your cell phone SIM card? Well, that little piece of plastic, once thought to be unhackable, has been hacked, and millions of phones could be open to attack. German mobile security expert Carsten Knoll says he's figured out how to send a virus to older SIM cards after identifying a security flaw allowing hackers to obtain the card's 56-digit key. He told the New York Times, "We can spy on you. We know your encryption keys for calls. We can read your SMSs. More than just spying, we can steal data from the SIM card, your mobile identity, and charge to your account." That reportedly took Knoll all of 2 minutes using a PC. He tested his method on 1,000 cards across Europe and North America and found less than a quarter of them had the bug. Now that the cat's out of the bag, Knoll says other programmers will probably get their hands on his encryption technology soon if they haven't already. His advice? Mobile carriers should improve their filtering technology and consider phasing out outdated encryption technology known as DES. But the GSM Association, a London-based organization that represents the mobile industry, says new SIM cards won't be affected and only a small fraction of older versions are vulnerable. Knoll estimates some 750 million phones are susceptible to having their SIM cards remotely hacked. For Newsy, I'm Elizabeth Hagedorn.